These are Jamila's first moments on the European continent.
I've already smiled at two Europeans.
Uh-huh.
I smiled at our cab driver, who looked like Salvador Dali.
Dali!
And that man, who looked like Larry Bud Melman. He's gone now. Anyway, this is our hotel, the Hotel Tobruk.
Yeah.
And it's very cute. It's
very cute,
I'm going to take a picture of it right now.
And we're going to go to the Chocolate Museum.
Choco Story!
We tempted our taste buds by visiting Choco Story, where we learned the Oompa Loompas have been living under the fascist regime of Wonka!
360. This is the Central Square of Bruges. Salvador Dali exhibit.
Salvador Dali demanded we climb to the top of the haunted Belfry Tower.
Big tower. Horses trotting, giant castle. Apparently there's going to be an opera here tonight.
That's right, Falco's famous opera, The Magic Flute.
And we just had pommes frites with mayonnaise, ketchup, and onion.
Frites, the national food of Europe.
And there's Jamila again.
Oh, jeez.
After finally mastering the Spike Lee shot, we climbed the haunted Belfry Tower.
This is the view from the second treasury room, I think. Overlooking the square of Bruges. What you doing tonight?
Taking a picture.
After the nightmare of the bells, peace returned to the magical land of Bruges.
That's where we saw the magic flute.
Where, right here?
Down there.
Oh, yeah.
R.I.P. Falco. We will miss this fairy tale land with no government, frites for everyone, pockets full of chocolate, the music of Falco, and of course, our old friend,